Hey guys, Matt here with the world famous off-leash canine training. Here we have Samson. He's a 6-month-old English lab. He comes to us today just to get ahead of the power curve. Puppy training's going pretty well. He knows some of his commands, but he can't really hold them with distraction or duration. So let's go ahead and see what he knows. Samson, come. Good boy. Can you sit? Very good, bud. Good job. Nope. Can you sit? Good boy. Samson. Down. Can you? Good boy. Nope, Samson. Down. Good boy. So as you can see, he does know some of his commands. He can't really hold them with a little bit of movement around him, but check back with us in 14 days and you'll see a brand new Samson.
my name is Joseph Henry. My dog's name is Samson. And we brought our dog to off-leash training because we wanted Samson to be more obedient. He is a playful puppy. Our kids like him to be playful, but I like him to be obedient and playful at the same time. So I appreciate the training Mountain has given him. He showed us a lot of things to do with Samson to make him obey on our terms, not his terms. And I appreciate all the work he's done with Samson. And I love a guarantee that if Samson ever strays from his training, that we can bring him back at any time to get him back in line. And so again, thank you for all the work you've done with Samson. Appreciate my family will appreciate it. And they also appreciate the fact that they're getting their puppy back. Because that's all they've been talking about for the last 2 weeks is Samson. So thank you very much.